Hi, I'm Shanice from Horn & Bird. Today, we're gonna go through how to shut down your solar system in case of an emergency. So most solar systems should have this shutdown procedure on the inverter, but if it doesn't, we're just gonna go through it quickly. So the first thing that you need to do is turn the main switch off on the subboard. So we see the main switch here, we just flick that one off. The second thing we need to do is turn off the DC isolator on the inverter. So in this case for the Fresenius, it's underneath here, so we just wanna flick that switch off. In case of an emergency, we recommend leaving your solar system off until the threat has cleared. If you feel like your solar system has been affected, we recommend contacting your licensed electrical contractor before switching your solar system back on again. If you feel there's been no damage to your solar system, once the threat has passed, you can turn back on your solar system. So we just do the reverse of what we did to turn it off. So first off, we turn the DC isolator on the inverter back on, and then we turn the main switch on the subboard back on. It's as easy as that. And remember, in the case of an emergency, stay safe, and remember to always listen to instructions from authorities.